A really good tip to know if you've got sore feet from shoes is if you get those party feet, the kind of like flat jelly looking things, and you put them on your shoes and it means that the balls of your feet are absolutely fine to go dancing in. So when you buy a new pair of shoes, before you wear them out, it's a good idea to try them around your house, like running up and down the stairs or, you know, practicing your dance moves, whatever you want to do with them, just so as when you eventually get out, you have no surprises. So if you have small feet, I don't really think that round toes are that good of an idea. They make them look even smaller. So try a pointier stiletto, like a court shoe, or something that's longer at the front rather than rounded.